Wisconsin's Governor Scott Walker has witnessed firsthand the extent of the Gurman Road fire. He's pledging the government's full support as efforts turn to cleanup and recovery. It was a quick and swift suppression that Governor Walker credits to the state and local fire crews. Zach Favrika has that story.
The Gordon Fire Department was one of several volunteer crews battling the Gurman Road fire.
They had a mission in mind, and it was to put out the fire and save some structures, and, you know, put out the hot spots and saved as much as we could.
This joint operation.
Governor Scott Walker says it was quick action by volunteer and wildland firefighters that prevented this tragedy from becoming a fatal fire.
It really compounds just how remarkable it is. There are no injuries, no loss of life. Obviously some structures, but a tremendous number saved. And so a big thanks to everybody who was at the front line of making that possible.
At the fire headquarters in Gordon, Walker and Congressman Sean Duffy are pledging their support entering the recovery portion of this fire.
The federal side, I'm committed to working with the governor to see what kind of resources we have available.
For those who have a permanent home, it's where the Wisconsin Housing and Economic Development Authority can immediately provide funding assistance for temporary housing.
And while the fire slowly stops and the mess is cleaned up and government agencies help those in need.
Some got some sleep last night and came back this morning at 6 o'clock, 6 a.m.
Volunteers will continue to keep an eye